Hey y'all, hey, welcome back to Kiara Creations. Today I am practicing on my acrylic application. I'm using Acrylic Creamery's acrylic powder, and if you have never used their acrylic powder, I highly suggest that you go buy you some. Their powder is so good, it's so creamy, it's just, I love it. And when she gets some more colors in, I'm gonna go buy some more colors. But yes, right now this is Silk Kisses. I had ordered from her and I had got two Silk Kisses. I thought I only ordered one, so since I had two, I figured I'd go ahead and practice with one of them. I do have a client coming soon, so I wanted to practice on my fake hand. Since I've never done any nails on a real person besides myself, I did want to go ahead and start practicing. Can't go wrong with Acrylic Creamery's acrylic powder. It's so creamy, it's so nice. It lays so well. So yeah, I am gonna let you guys go ahead and watch this video. If you like my content, please subscribe to my channel so I can get at least 1,000 subscribers. Then I can go live and I won't have to do so much editing. That's the goal. So right here I have some randoms to encapsulate just for practice.